Well, I was gonna coming out here checking beaver lines, and looks like I got me a beaver. Pretty good size beaver too. They hadn't quite grounded yet. I may have to put him out of his misery. I hit him with a rock, but that didn't work. But he's a pretty good sized beaver. I caught him in a bigger number two doggy. How you like that? Yep, that's what I caught him in. Get around here so I won't fall in. Oh, I caught him good. That back foot. Oh, he's a good sized beaver. Now just have to wait and maintain if there's another one. Oh well, he's done for.
Oh, he's big.
Actually, this is my first beaver that I have ever caught. Big old tail on him. He probably weighed about 40 pounds, probably. I got him. Like I said, that's the first beaver I have ever caught. Now I gotta take him out. Go up there and check my cow crap. Maybe if I'm lucky enough, I'll have me a cow. But I'm going to take him out. And this is Gary Woodenhunt. Really pumped up. I'm telling you, really pumped up. And this is my first beaver I have ever caught. And he tore his dam up. Anyway, this is Gary Woodnut of Trapping Ouachita Hill Country. We're going to fly him off right now, and I'll bring it back on if I have caught a cow. All right, catch y'all later.